The first cannon shot of the Second World War is fired.